the schmo with the pro with the number 9th ranked flyweight in the UFC, Brandon Raw Dog Royval, here at Fight Island, UFC 253. How we doing?
I'm doing great, brother. How you doing?
The schmo can't complain. What's Darren Till's reaction when you have the nickname Raw Dog and he's running for it and he's doing a business out of that Raw Dog?
I don't know, man. He's like blowing my name up. I was getting tagged in Raw Dog and I was like, dang, is Darren Till going for me? And I was like, oh, it's his thing now. I was like, I don't know, man. So maybe I'm riding his coattails a little bit.
But now you got the platform to make it your own. You're fighting the number 7th guy, Kai Kara France. You think you got the advantages on the ground against him?
I think I got the advantages everywhere against him, but I do have the advantage on the ground for sure.
Former LFA champion, you were working full-time. You're doing some security. And then you got that 50 Gs. You got that upset over Tim Elliott. You come in here, you get your first UFC fight. You probably thought you'd be fighting on Contender Series, and now you're ranked top 10.
Yeah, man, I'm blown away every day. Like, I don't know. This is all just kind of like a dream come true, right?
It's the ultimate fast track.
Yeah, for sure, man. I'm living the American dream right now.
Who else has done it like this? I know we had Hazmat. But you know what? You're getting a fast track here, especially if you get the victory.
Yeah, man. Getting a short notice is always like pretty lucky and you're staying ready and stuff. And yeah, if I get a victory, man, I might be ready for title contention right after that. Who knows?
You going to call out anybody?
Maybe. I have like a couple of names I have planned, but I got to go out there and put on a show more than anything. I can't grind out a decision or anything. So it just depends on what kind of performance I have and if I am worthy of calling any of these dudes out, honestly, you know?
Very humbled. You got a final message for all the Raw Dog fans out there worldwide?
Oh, man, I just can't wait to show you guys what I can do. And like I said, just, I don't know, man. I'm going to go out there and put on a show or see what happens.
He's the pro. I'm the schmo. Fight Island. We're out.